guess you'd say she had what it took to make most of us take a second look. She stole our eyes, but not our hearts, and all the time it tore her apart. But don't you know, she died for our sins. Marilyn Monroe died for us. What a body to make us dream. Our thoughts were dirty though, she was clean. On screen we'd watch her tantalize, and with our own